You in four?
Pull that way. Hold on.
This is next year's firewood, or the year after, I forget which.
Gotta pull on a couple of yellow birds too, get them off the box. That's good. We're gonna get rained on. That's okay. Oh, you tell him not to pull it, you can pull it? Yeah.
No, his back's all
right. I've already done the damage.
What's that?
That one might be a noodle.
Oh, I wish it wasn't raining. Grab that thing and dust it.
Especially being wet, you're gonna end up. Yeah, no.
Yeah, it's a go-down. Couldn't be 30 years of splitting wood. So you're what, 45, 47?
I'm in this for 10 years at least. I'll be 45 next month.
45.
Does that work, 10 years?
Yeah. 10 years. He was 10 years. He was under 10 years old running the wood splitter. And then by the time he was 10, he was running the go-dump.
Let's take out.
Dude, we were.
I was 6 when I ran the wood splitter. I can't remember how old I was really. I wasn't very old.
I remember being out across the road. Dad had a load of logs blocked off, and he'd cut them, and we'd throw the blocks off the tile, and so he could get to them, and then we would start splitting them with the splitter or with the go-devil, whichever, and stack them. We did 10 cords in one day, just the two of us.
I was a weird kid. Like, I'd get in trouble. Like, I'd get yelled at for not coming in because I'd get a block that was hard. I couldn't let it go.
I do the same thing now.
It's like the OCD. Like, I couldn't not split it.
She be squatting. She be squatting. Not as much as if we had stacked it on there, though. Like sitting in the water for a year and a half wet?
According to Mr. Homesteader Tracy, that dries the wood out.
Oh, it'll dry out quick once you get it under cover. If you got any value out of this video, go ahead and click the like and the subscribe button and click that little notification bell so that you get notified every time I come out with new content. All right, this is T-Ham 141. Y'all have a good one, and God bless.